We just wanna get lit. Stop lit. Any, mini, miny, mo. All this money, I need mo. Give them a show, killing you nose and taking your bro. We just wanna get lit.
Stop it.
Look, I played the game, I missed the shot. I had the answer, then forgot I knew one day my hot finance, my not, I fell out and cut the check, my not, the set, but I been taking hits like I can die like innocent. Morning the day, the dawn of the dead day, I don't see nothing but red. I gather the blankets and milk and the bread. I come from the east and I'm traveling west. Got a machete, I chop it, the nigga, the surfer, determined, the plot and the threats. It ain't no stopping and run, popping son of God, dropping anybody who next. I want a mansion, I got a million advances, I'm gonna stay in Atlanta. Most of them move to LA and throw all of their money away and move back with their parents. I see the canvas, I got the brush in my hand, the colors are mixing again. Grabbing the stick with my hand, I drop my guts, the world is us, so what?
EA Sports coverage of the National Football League brings us to legendary Lambeau Field in Green Bay. No team means more to a city than the Packers to Green Bay, and this was the scene a few moments ago as the green and gold made their way out of the historic tunnel. They're ready to go as they get set to match up with the Arizona Cardinals. The kickoff unit is out on the field, and they will send this one away. And that one will bounce out of the back of the end zone, so we will start here at the 25. First and 10, here's Murray being chased out left. And he'll be out of bounds across the 30-yard line. He'll get 8 on the scramble there. It'll be second and a couple.
Okay, he's not going to get the first down, but this is still a nice job of buying some time and then running to get to the sideline and get out of bounds and avoid the big hit.
Second and 2. Shotgun now from Murray. Buying time to his left. And he will slide to a stop. He does have the first down. So here's a first and 10 at the 38. Murray now to throw. And complete to Zach Ertz. And getting this just shy of midfield, they'll spot it at the 49. They'll fake it to Connor. Now Murray. And he is tackled inside the 40, not quite to the 35. So into Packer territory now. Here's first and 10 at the 36. From the gun, Murray, forced out to his left. And he wisely will throw that one away.
They've given up a few first downs on this drive, but getting the incompletion there, that should give them something to build on and maybe turn the tide.
Second and 10. First carry for James Conner. They get 7 out of that, so they're left with a 3rd and 3.
Go, 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 go
Out of the gun, here's Murray. Steps away to his left. And he will slide to a stop. He does have the first down. So from inside the 20, here's first and 10 at the 18. From the red zone, here's the Heisman Trophy winner, Murray. Under pressure, and he'll go down. Back at the 26-yard line. The safety blitz turns out to be a great call defensively as they sack him for a loss of 9. Back quite a ways here, facing 2nd and 19. Another try after the first down sack. Murray dancing to his left. Murray has it knocked loose. Fumble. And the Packers pick it up. And his guys will take over at the 25-yard line. And that play just looked a little helter-skelter from the start. But that's the risk as a quarterback. Once you take off for that football, you might fumble it, and he did.
And he was going for the reward, which is gaining yardage, breaking down the defense. But you're right about the risk. Always lurking out there. Someone always trying to get to the football. Try to find a place to cover up and slide and protect what you've earned.
Rodgers will break the huddle and bring the pack up first and 10 at their 25-yard line. And the hard count got the defense there. Encroachment and the 5-yard penalty. Rodgers now on first down. Pressure comes and the Cardinals bring him down. 2nd and 16. Another try after the first down sack. Rodgers to Valdez-Scantling over the middle.
Fired that one in there, able to make connection on a nice in route.
With those faster passes and they're going that fast, any hesitation as a quarterback that the deflection, if you miss, might be bigger and lead to an interception?
Yeah, and the deflection works both ways. Maybe a defender gets a hand in the way and it pops in the air, and sometimes you throw it so hard your receiver can't handle it, and he pops it up in the air for the defenders to grab as well.
But a moot point there is they were able to connect. Throwing is Rodgers on third down. This one swung out here to Jones. And he is going to have a Packers first down as they're able to get the third down conversion. After getting that turnover on the first drive of the game, you'd hate to just stall out the momentum, go three and out. They're able to avoid that there.
And we talk about complimentary football all the time, but I think it's a little bit deeper than that. Defense went out, forced a turnover, gave the ball to the offense. It's now the offense's responsibility to pay that off for them, to show respect to them. Hey, you guys got us a turnover. We appreciate it. They want to continue their drive.
And Rodgers is going to go down. He's sacked. The safety blitz turns out to be a great call defensively as they sack him for a loss of 9. After the sack, it's 2nd and 19, and the road gets a bit tougher from here. Rodgers gonna throw. Drops it to Jones in the flat.
And that was yardage that they needed there after the sack on first down. They didn't get all of it back. But now they look at third down as a manageable situation, one that they have a much better chance of picking up.
feet that you block over here.
From the gun on third down, Rodgers. He'll find Jones again, complete. Now he's going to be out of bounds, but not before he takes it inside the 40.
A lot of times the key is just get him the ball and let him do his thing, and they got it out to him on the left side, and he did exactly that. Excellent run after the catch.
So into Cardinal territory now. It's first and 10 at the 37-yard line. Shotgun now for Rodgers. Looking deep for Adams. He rifles one, and that's going to be intercepted. Picked off by Marco Wilson. And the Cardinals are going to take over once again at their own 25-yard line. So they try to take the deep shot there, but this defense up to the task.
And a lot of times when you air a ball out like this, if it does get intercepted, there's going to be a lot of space out there to set up a return. And remember, you've got five big offensive linemen out there playing on their feet in open space. Not a skill most of them possess that allows for extra yardage on the return.
Ready to go with their next drive, and at the line, the Cardinal offense. And they got across the 50 last time, but fumbled and turned it over, so they'll be looking to have a short-term memory here, Mr. Davis.
Not only a short-term memory, but a whole lot better ball security. Because if they take care of the ball, continue to move it, their chances of scoring some points, they've got to feel pretty good about. They thought they had things moving in the right direction last time. Fumbles, they don't just affect you on offense, they affect your overall team, because now your defense has to make that stand up.
First down, Murray. Zach Ertz has it complete. And he'll have it past midfield, almost to the 40 before being taken down. Throwing on first down is Murray. Being chased out left. He'll get just a yard on the scramble. It's second down.
Yeah, not much there that time. And I think we were both wondering, once he got out of the box, whether he just throw the ball away and he winds up only picking up a yard or two.
To throw again on second down. Murray, flush to his right. That's complete to his running back, Connor. And they do get him down, but not before he's able to slip it inside the 5-yard line. A big play that time through the air. 35 yards. To throw, it's Murray. And that is caught. Touchdown, Cardinals. James Conner there to make the grab, as his guys are on the board first here tonight. Prater for the extra point, and that makes the score 7-0. After the touchdown, out is Prater to kick. On the return, it's Taylor. And they're going to start this drive in pretty good shape, up past the 30.
About set to get this drive started, the Green Bay offense at the line. And there are parts of their last drive they'd like to emulate, and of course they'd like to forget the inning, the interception, but they did put together, Charles, a nice sustained drive to get him down the field.
Yeah, and unfortunately for them,
it's caught inside the 25. Touchdown, Packers! Marquez Valdes-Scantling, 69 yards, and the Packers are within an extra point of tying this thing up. And that is how you retaliate. After getting scored on one play, big pass downfield, and you hit the end zone.
Almost feels like two boxers just throwing haymakers at each other, doesn't it? One connects with a big one, the other comes right back. Okay, I'll show you. And they attacked right back on the first play of the drive and hit them big.
So all even at seven now as they kick it away. And Moore, he's going to sit on this one, and the drive will begin at the 25-yard line. Ready to go with their next drive, and at the line, the Cardinal offense. And for them, a touchdown their last go-around. Obviously, they'll be hoping to do that again.
And when you start plotting for this drive, when you start thinking to yourself, okay, what are we going to do? You don't go away from what you did before because that worked, but you have to be prepared for wrinkles and counters because you know they'll make some adjustments.
And incomplete, he dropped it. Maybe a rookie mistake there, second down. Here's Murray. And this one is incomplete.
I may be an analyst, but I'm also a fan. I love it when people take the big shots downfield, but he was under a lot of duress. And I think that forced the incompletion downfield. Didn't have a real good chance to find his target.
To throw is Murray. And they get him down, but not before he takes it across the 40-yard line. Play fake, Murray. Escaping the pressure right. Now a diving effort right sideline. He's got it. Play action. Now it's Murray. He's going to air it out deep for Green. Open man Green. He's got it. Touchdown, Arizona. It's so easy to focus on the speed and elusiveness of Kyler Murray, but as he shows right there, don't sleep on the arm strength.
And as that ball was hanging in the air with the receiver streaking downfield to meet it, here in the stadium, you could just sense the crowd thinking, oh, no. And their worst fears were realized as that one turned into a long touchdown.
After the touchdown, out is Prater to kick. On the return, it's Taylor. And he takes this near the 25. Just a little pass there. Call it the 26. Packer offense ready to get their next drive underway. And with them trailing, there is still enough time to try to string a few plays together, maybe get into field goal range. Oh, this is taken in. It's complete. And out of bounds on the other side of midfield at the 45.
An ex-teammate used to tell me all the time, I hate experienced quarterbacks because no matter what, you really can't hide what you're doing. And I think that right there, he knew right away where the blitz was coming from, where his primary guy was going to be, and he ended up going to a secondary target for a nice game.
I was just
going
to ask you, that wasn't the primary target. He's so good at that, isn't he?
I think he knew right away that he wasn't going to get to his primary guy. I think he read that as soon as he got to the line of scrimmage, knew where the pressure was going to come from, and said, I know how to beat that, and that's what he did.
And he'll go out of bounds after taking it a little further down inside the 40. Give him nine there on the first down completion.
We didn't need to ask around the league, but we got to confirm this guy's a good player. They've got to find a way to get him more involved, call a few more plays that target him.
Absolutely, because here we are toward the end of the first half, and that's the first target, not just the first catch, first target.
Looking to throw again on second down. Rodgers looking deep for Adams. Got a man open. It's Adams. Touchdown, Green Bay. Devontae Adams. As the first half is winding down, and the Packers have a chance to tie the game here in the final seconds of the half. Extra point up and good by Crosby, and we are tied here in the second quarter. This one tied at 14 now as he sends this one away. And that one will bounce out of the back of the end zone, so we will start here at the 25. Ready to go with their next drive, and at the line, the Cardinal offense. And they'll take over with just 18 ticks remaining. Going deep for Hopkins. And that's caught inside the 30. Now a timeout signaled for, and they'll get it with 10 seconds to go before halftime.
Well, partner, I'm not sure how this drive's going to end, but how about the way they flip field position there? A nice attacking play. They picked up a heck of a chunk of yardage.
Murray now on first down. Flushed out right. He's going to let it go deep for the end zone. Open man Green. He's got it. Touchdown, Arizona. A.J. Green in the final seconds of the first half. And the Cardinals on just two plays have taken the lead. Extra point good by Prater. And the lead is now 21-14. Four seconds, all that remain here this first half as the kick gets away. On the return, it's Taylor. And he'll go down as this drive will start at the 25-yard line. Well, the white flag coming out as they line up to kneel on it. The final second ticks by, and that's going to do it for the first half of play. First half in the books. You're watching the NFL on EA Sports.
These two teams going through their final adjustments. It's about time for the second half in Green Bay. So for the call, we go back up to Lambeau and Brandon Godd.
And we welcome you back now. Alongside Charles Davis, I'm Brandon Godd, getting set for quarter number three here. The Packers set to get the football first, and they are trailing on the scoreboard as we resume action, ready for the third quarter. On the return, it's Taylor, and he's up past the 20 to the 22-yard line. About set to get this drive started. The Green Bay offense at the line. They do trail, but they have a chance to possess the football first to try and do something about it.
And that certainly makes it something of an important drive for them, because is it going to win the game? No, but you have to do something to bring some life to your sideline.
And he'll be taken down, but not before they work it across midfield. A big connection on that one. 32 yards.
A very nice job right there, working the middle of the field, able to create some separation, and then utilize it to not just make the catch, but turn upfield once he got the ball in his hands. Another catch for him there on this drive, Brandon. And it looks like they're going to utilize him out of the backfield any way they can. And that time, they pick up a first down. So now on defense, do you assign a man to him and try and cover him before he gets going?
Rodgers now on first down. Got his man complete over the middle. That's Jones. And that's good for a pickup of 10 yards. And that'll make it second and a foot or so. And again, it's Rodgers. Got a man, that's Lazard. And he is out of bounds, but first he gets it inside the 10 to the 7.
Boy, how about the speed with which this offense can get down the field? It's taking them no time at all to get down here, and now they're set up with a first and goal.
Now Rodgers. Toward the end zone, but that's going to wind up incomplete.
I know that we've seen their share of struggles, and the quarterback's been hit a few times in this game, but this one can't be put on the offensive line. They gave him plenty of time to throw the football. I think ultimately, he has to be a lot more decisive in his decision-making and get rid of it and find an open target.
Second down and goal. Rodgers. Under pressure now, and he's going to go down. Sack back around the 8. They're back at the 8 now. Third and goal. Throwing is Rodgers. Eluding the pressure right. And he'll be hit as he releases it, and that'll fall incomplete.
Well, defensively, they haven't let him just sit in the pocket and get comfortable, and that's opposite a lot of game plans in today's NFL. Ordinarily, you're trying to keep the quarterback hemmed in. In this case, they brought the heat, and if he flushes out, they're fine with that, and they force another incompletion.
They'll go for it. It's Rodgers. They're going for Lazard, but this is intercepted. Buda Baker with a pick. So it was a drive that had real promise here to begin the third quarter, but ultimately derailed by the INT.
And that was the position you wanted to be in, coming out to start this third quarter, get a nice drive going, looking for the end zone, possibly got a little bit too greedy right there.
After the turnover, here's Murray. And he's going to be sacked. They sack him back right at the midfield stripe. Here's Murray from midfield. Flush to his right. Murray fighting, lost the football. And this is going to be Packer football. So turnovers, Charles, you figure will be key in the second half, and that's a big giveaway there.
Yeah, and as you and I both know, coaches are always preaching ball security, and none more often than right here in the second half of a tight football game. Now you've got to believe what the coaches are saying and take care of that football.
Hey, Lord.
The Packer offense ready.
Book said you want to play him?
So the drive going last time through the interception in the red zone. Costly.
Bad enough to throw it anywhere.
I can't hear you, bro.
Hey,
dude, you played that over my house that time when he had came over here. And he said he don't really want to play, but he just messing around.
All right, well,
me and you can play later.
All right.
You say what, Lord?
Crosby with the extra point, and that will tie.
I know. Did I order some Ema? I try not to eat that fast food. Friday I go back to Holland, and then Sunday I go back to my regular job.
Get it, because you know your field shrinks that close to the end zone, and that allows a defensive
ma'am.
What happened over
there? You followed me. I followed you. Mm-hmm. That's fine. Ma'am. When? You said when I'm going? I guess that's for that spot we always go to. I mean, that spot that I went to take my car.
Here's Rodgers. That's complete to Lazard. And get this up past the
track. Yeah, they can't figure out what's going on with it.
When we see another great performance like this out of Aaron Rodgers, you have to chuckle thinking that his only FBS offer was a walk-on in Illinois.
And now he's the pride of Butte Junior College, of course, at Cal. And I remember watching him play at Cal, and he would run 7-on-7 drills, angry if the ball ever hit the ground, and didn't do it very often.
Rodgers throws up in by Valdez Scantling, and they put this ball in field across the 45. Tell you what, he's been able to put the ball in some tight spots all game long. That throw, no different.
Yeah, a lot of people would call it gutsy type of a throw. I think he looks at it as, I can do it, so it's not that big of a deal to me, and I'm going to keep firing.
Rodgers now on first down.
Ma'am?
And he's got this down.
With some experience and some moxie, you enter the danger zone when you decide to blitz him, because if he's able to diagnose
I don't know, man.
He reads defenses so well, doesn't he?
He really does, and the best part about that play for him, I don't think that was his primary target.
I don't think so either.
I think he had the read, figured out where the blitz was coming from, and went to a secondary target for a really nice game.
Again, they'll throw with Rodgers. He's going to fire one deep, middle of the field. And he's got it. It's caught from Packers touchdown. Four touchdown passes now for Aaron Rodgers. And the Packers have moved out in front. Crosby connects on the extra point. And they will take a 7-point lead. As the kickoff unit as they run up and send this one away. And no roll back here for Moore. It's a touchback and it'll come out to the 25. Ready to go with their next drive, and at the line, the Cardinal offense. And now they look to answer, working from behind. And remember, this offense is sputtered yet to score here in the second half. They'll need to change that here. They go back to the air here after the INT on the last drive. Going deep for Hopkins. And that will be incomplete. Would have been a big hitter if they had connected. Instead, it's second down.
This defense was definitely alert to the possibility of a deep ball, and they were never really ready for it.
They got the lead in the fourth quarter. Maybe can expect more passes like that downfield. To throw once more on second and 10. Murray.
We've seen this play a few times in this game. Offensive line unable to keep leverage, unable to keep people away, facing a lot of pressure. Fortunate just to get away.
One of the reasons they're down is that they didn't have anything to stop the pressure. So, for example,
how did they do that, bro? That's so dumb, bro.
Two remaining as we step aside here in the fourth quarter. An important play right here for the team. And now it's better pressure here. There's Murray. To Connor. He's got this almost to the 40 before going out. Working the sideline there. Good route, good catch. First down, and he gets out of bounds.
Yeah, they have to play the call because you have to run some guys down the middle of the field to draw some of the defenders away. They can't just let them guard the sideline exclusively. That's how it's going to work. Sidelines and then completions to use the clock.
Oh, this one incomplete. The pressure got to him as he released it. And it's second down.
So many times we've seen him try to escape the pocket and do something with his legs, but in this case, the pressure was too intense and he made the wise choice to just get rid of the football and make sure no one was going to get it.
Again, they'll throw with Murray. Pressure and down he goes. Possibly a turning point. Big play coming. This is third and long.
Ma'am. What happened to Whitmer?
From the gun, Murray. That's complete to his running back.
Oh, no.
And they'll get him mm-hmm. out 3 yards short of the first. It's a 15.
It ain't broke.
But it'll lead to a fourth down.
Oh, you talking about the thing that covered it? It might have probably did break. I don't know, man. Them hours now, them ain't yours no more. I don't care what you say.
So the Cardinals, they got the football balls and get you on the side. And they got a fourth down to game. To be honest, it's been pretty much everything we could have asked for. He's got to have this one. And this is caught. He hits one. And they'll wind up getting this one all the way down inside the 20. A big play that time through the air. 37 yards. To throw is Murray. Eluding the pressure line. And he's left with no option here but to throw it away.
Ooh, that's certainly not the worst thing. It stops the clock and lets your offense catch its breath and lets it sit down. Now I expect them to call a couple plays away. So they're ready if a tackle happens in bounds.
Oh, damn.
Just a game of a couple of them scramble, and now it's third down. Now Murray. And that is incomplete.
That means it's just one last chance left, and this has to be a first down or a touchdown.
Okay.
About set to get this drive started. The Green Bay offense at the line. They've got work to do, but they do still have a bit of time here.
And they've got to feel comfortable with that, but they have all their play sequences called. If they get out of bounds, that allows them to huddle and call another play, but if they don't, it's hurry up to the line of scrimmage and either
spike it and stop the clock, or continue to move it downfield in order to try and get in range and win this game.
See if they can do just that. 7 yards to pick up there. Working with a second and three. Now Rodgers. Able to find Jones. Oh, he gets him. And that's the third. The third is out of bounds.
And part of the top game in the fourth quarter, you and I both know in the NFL, that's when you lean on your stars. And he came through with a nice catch right there.
Rodgers to throw. It's complete. Lazard. And that was just shy of the 40. That's 30 yards now in the last two plays. Back to back 15 yards. And they're rolling. Defensively, they just lost him. He was waving his arm saying, I'm wide open. They found him.
Yeah, and it's so interesting about when a receiver starts to wave his arms, because some guys, right off the line of scrimmage, they declare themselves open. Those guys throw the one arm up, hit me right now. In this case, he was so wide open that he was frantically trying to get his attention to make sure he got the football. And then I'm sure his only thought when the ball was in the air, don't drop it. Had too much time to think.
Well, he is out of bounds, but down before he's inside the 30.
And this has been a nice answer to the touchdown drop against them a few minutes ago, because they've come out and reestablished the tempo. A nice throw there, and they're putting together a very strong drive as a response.
Back to throw, Rodgers. Flush to his right. And he'll just get rid of it. I see nodding your head up and down. It's a very petty decision at this stage of the game to go to the pocket, nowhere to go, just get rid of it.
That's a smart play, because you're not watching completion percentage, and you're also not trying to force it into bad traffic as well. Throw the ball away, live to fight another down.
To throw is Rodgers. That ball is caught. Marquez Valdes-Scantling. And on that last play there, he's over 400 yards passing now.
You know what that generally means?
Success.
That, and it means you really didn't miss opportunities. Usually very accurate. The ball's getting to the right place. Guys are making yardage after the catch to help you out that way. I mean, the whole team is...
And this is going to be caught. He beat it. It's a touchdown. This is why we love sports. This is why we love the game of football.
So glad that we get to be here to watch this
football. So we're going to throw for a two-point conversion. Sometimes that can be risky.
You have to be careful here, because if you do get an interception, it's returned by the defense. That's 2 points from that. You can identify an open target and put it right away.
Time factor here late. He'll just take a knee and they'll start things out at the 25.
Damn, my bad.
Now they need 15 yards on this series after the delay of game. First and 15. Back to throw. Murray has it. Murray has it.
Just the same.
You said what, Mom? Yeah, you can get the internet, you can get all them channels.
Some of me.
You want some of you?
Mm-hmm.
What are you talking about?
In basketball.
Can't beat me in no basketball, bro.
I beat you 212.
I get you tonight. Me and you, my boy.
Bet.
Us to legendary Lambeau Field in Green Bay. We all know this community lives for its Packers, and the green and gold came out of the tunnel a short time ago, and it was loud. We are ready for football, so are they, as the Packers get set to match up with the Tampa Bay Buccaneers. Kick this one away, and off it goes. And this will go as a touchback, and they will begin things at the 25. Down to zero, and this is not the way to start a drive. Let's go.
Waiting on you.
And the offensive penalty has us back where we started as they come up on a first and 10. To throw, it's Brady. And he'll get that to Fournette, complete. And they'll get it all the way up about 5 yards shy of midfield. The big play to start him out has him at the 45 already. Play action, now it's Brady. Airing this one out for Evans. He rifles one that's intercepted. Picked off at the 23. And the Packers are going to take possession of the football as they force the turnover on the opening drive. They may have thrown the interception. Obviously less than ideal, but they also sent a message that they're going to push the ball downfield in this one.
Yeah, not afraid to take their shots right away, huh? What was that, like a 9-9-9 route? 9 meaning go? Just went ahead and went for it. Didn't work out so well because it certainly appeared the defense was prepared. But I'm with you. Okay, so it didn't work this time. Doesn't mean we won't try it again later.
Now problems right out of the gate. We're going to get a delay. Offensive penalty has us back where we started as they come up on a first and 10. Throwing is Rodgers. He'll get this to Lazard. And just 1 yard here from the 49 to the 50.
As a defense, you're more balanced when you're in zone coverage because you're able to keep your eyes on the quarterback and see the play develop in front of you. They're able to keep the quick pass in front of them and stop it right at the line of scrimmage.
Midfield, here's Rodgers. Drops it to Jones in the flat. And he'll go down inside the 45 before going out of bounds. So third and two, this quite possibly four down territory, though, if they're stopped. Shotgun now for Rodgers. He's got his man, Valdez-Scantling. And he's taken down inside the 30. Gotta say, I was a little surprised to see him, Charles, come out in the shotgun on third and less than a yard.
Yeah, but the way the NFL is nowadays, we hardly ever see anyone really run for it on short yardage. So they're going to throw the football more times than not. That was a nice, easy rhythm throw right there, and they pick up the first down.
Meanwhile, Rodgers' throw here pulled in by Lazard. They'll contain him to just 4. Second down. I don't think it's a surprise they're throwing the football early. We expected that. They told us they were going to come out firing, but 4 for 4 on the opening drive. They like that.
They don't just like it. They love it because now everyone gets locked in. Your confidence jumps up. Everyone's easy about what they're doing out there. And by the way, they're looking at the sideline thinking to themselves and expressing, let's keep throwing it. We're doing pretty well.
Going for it all. And that's going to be incomplete.
Good effort there, trying to take a shot, but it's third down.
Certainly appeared to take away his first read, and by the time he tried to look elsewhere and find an open target, the coverage was too good. That one falls incomplete.
Gonna throw deep for the end zone. Got a man open, it's Adams. Touchdown, Green Bay. Devontae Adams there to make the grab, and the Packers have taken the early lead. On is Mason Crosby for the point after. And it's good to make it 7-0 Packers. The kickoff team on the field now as they will send this one away. And there will not be a return here. It's a touchback, and it'll come out to the 25-yard line. The Bucs offense set to begin their next possession. They had the interception last time. It led to the opening touchdown. So now 7-0 to score as they start first and 10. Airing this one out for Evans. And that is incomplete. Took a shot there on first down, but he couldn't reel it in.
Well, they've got man coverage on the outside, and my scouting report on these DBs tells me that they love to take matters in their own hands. They want man coverage, not zone. And there was good coverage there that forced the incompletion.
Brady will try again on second down. He'll check this one off to Fournette. And he'll get this up past the 25 before he's out of bounds. He'll get only three there, so it leaves him with a third and 7 ahead. Now Brady. And they work this well upfield across the 45. Brady to throw again. He finds his man Johnson. And taking it across midfield and just shy of the 40. So into Packer territory now. Here's first and 10 at the 41. Now Brady. And that's going to be knocked away. And when the time has expired.
Hey, well, what the heck is you doing, man? You over there eating, man. You ain't paying attention to the game.
So now second and 10 after the incompletion on first down. Throwing now is Brady. Bearing this one out for Evans. And he fires one that's intercepted. Picked off by Eric Stokes. And a
He's in what, Lord?
Stark defensive. The offense goes out, gets the touchdown, and then you get the interception. Just perfect.
Man, the year almost over now. You might well keep playing.
After the offense scored to go up 7-0, you would think they might be a little
man, for real. That's how I feel. I ain't gonna lie to you.
When they took the shot downfield, they were more than
ain't no need to not play, see. Might well just keep playing.
The Packer offense ready to get their next drive underway. Now they'll be looking to duplicate the effort to drive number one that resulted in 7 points in the 7-0 lead.
Well, you know how much I enjoy horse racing, right? Looks like they caught a flyer out of the gate.
And down he goes. Vita Vea, the defensive tackle, getting in there for a loss of 5. And nowhere to hide on that play.
No, there was not, because every exit door, that was surrounded. I think that was supposed to be a bootleg, but he had no chance to get outside the pocket and try and make a play.
After the sack on first down, Rodgers. And it's complete to Adams.
Change takes place, oftentimes guys aren't as focused as they need to be.
Now Rodgers. He's going to take a shot for the end zone. He hauls it in. Valdez-Scantling for the Packers touchdown. Aaron Rodgers, 3 first-half touchdown passes. And the Packers are able to strike quickly to add on to their lead. Crosby with the extra point, and that makes the score 21 to zip. Out is the kickoff unit as they run up and send this one away. And that one will bounce out of the back of the end zone, so we will start here at the 25. The Bucs offense set to begin their next possession. And with three interceptions thrown already, we'll see. Do they rely more on the ground game here?
They may have to change things offensively to try and settle things down, not just for the guy throwing the ball, but for the rest of the offensive unit, because his confidence has to be shaken a little bit. And you just wonder, is the backup going to start to warm up a little bit over on the sideline?
To throw again on second down, Brady airing this one out for Evans. And that will be incomplete. Tried to dial up the long way out there, but it'll be third down.
And attempted a deep ball there. They didn't get it. But, boy, they're going to need a few of those to actually hit in order to get back into this game.
Good thing they do have a little bit of time here. Still left in the contest. Decent-sized deficit, but not one that they can't manage. Airing this one out for Evans. And incomplete on the deep ball.
That's an excellent job right there on third down. Like any defense, you never want to let them get anything started. And that would have been a first down. Instead, you saw the contact on time, no penalty. And before this drive could get wings, it's fourth down.
This is caught by Evans. And down he goes, but he takes it up to the 40. Brady now on first down. Airing this one out for Evans. And it's incomplete. Took a shot, couldn't connect.
This team is not going to make it easy for you. They're a physical group, and we just saw it there on that play. It came in, made the contact, just as he's trying to haul it in.
Now Brady again. And this is incomplete.
Feels like they're getting caught in between here, because any incompletions on first and second down, now you got to worry a little bit about the clock, because you prefer not to give another shot here in the first half. If you don't give up the first down, guess what? You're likely going to have to.
It's complete. He's got ground. And he'll go down, but not before getting this inside the 30. So now then, the big play has him all the way inside the 30 now, first and 10. From the gun, it's Brady. And he's got Gronkowski yet again. And they will eventually get him down, but he's inside the 5 all the way to the 3. Brady now to throw. And it's intercepted at the goal line. Picked off by Jair Alexander. And now look at him go. He's at the 30. 10. And into the end zone. It's a pick six and a Packer touchdown. That pick six extending this lead even further. Boy, it's been a while since I've seen a team struggle this badly in the first half.
I think all they want to do is get to the locker room, try and regroup, and come out to start the third quarter. But if things don't improve fast then, I think the backups get a lot of play in the second half.
Crosby connects on the extra point, and that makes the score 28 to nothing. So we've come to halftime after a very one-sided beginning to this one. As we send you to our EA studios in Orlando, here's Jonathan Coachman with our EA Sports Halftime Report. And we welcome you back live now inside the booth alongside Charles Davis. I'm Brandon Gordon, set and ready to rock for the third quarter. So it's the Packers set to receive the kick. They've got the lead as well as we are underway in the third quarter. On the return, it's Taylor. And he won't quite make it to the 25. The
About set to get this drive started. The Green Bay offense at the line. And it's hard to imagine that the first half could have gone any better for them. So what's the approach here in the second half?
Just continue to play smart football because they've got the other team down and they feel good about the position they're in. The obvious thing people would say is just keep attacking, but I think you also have to be smart about it. Avoid turnovers. That's about the only thing that can derail you at this point. Attack, but make sure you take care of the ball.
But now a throw on first down there, but it's incomplete.
When you look at the scoreboard, you'd think they'd be pretty comfortable right now with this lead, but these guys are absolutely not going to let up. They want to increase their lead, and they want to do it with a big play. Unable to connect in that attempt.
Got a man, that's Lazard. And he's brought down after a very nice gain.
And if anyone thinks they're just going to tuck their horns in and pull back off the throttle a little bit, you can forget it. Even with this big third quarter lead, I think this team's going to continue to take their shots downfield, and there's another completion.
Rodgers' throw is taken in by Jones. They'll contain him to just four, second down.
I know it was a gain, but you have to sense probably a little bit of disappointment there because when it's out there in open space, I think they expect to get more out of a play, don't you?
Especially when you're getting it to your guy out of the backfield. You're expecting him to be able to create something, be a little more shifty.
Yeah, no doubt about it.
They're going for Lazard, but this is intercepted. Carlton Davis picks it. But pretty much everything went their way offensively in the first half, but now an interception on the opening drive of the third quarter.
As we know, the key to everything here, don't get careless with the football. The problem is you've got to stay aggressive as well. So where's the line between being aggressive and attacking and being overly aggressive? I think they just crossed it on that one.
Brady's throw pulled in by Gronkowski. And brought down, but not before they get it inside the 10 to the 7. To throw is Brady. And it's intercepted at the goal line. Adrian Amos with a pick. And the Packers will have the football as this is taken up past the 30. The interception goes. They just continue to mount. He's thrown five picks. At this point, you got to be thinking, is it something between the ears?
I think a confidence hit does occur once you start getting those numbers up there a little bit. But as you and I both know, it's not always just one guy's fault. Maybe somebody ran a wrong pattern. Maybe some balls were tipped. It could be so many different things. Bottom line, though, it comes back.
And that's caught inside the 35. And down to the 20. A big play there. Rodgers to Adams. 48 yards. Lambeau Field, one of the best home field advantages in the NFL, no doubt. And they're a happy bunch here as the Packers lead third quarter. Into the red zone. It's Rodgers. To the end zone, but it's incomplete.
I like the thought process there. They connected on a big play, and sometimes you find the defense vulnerable. So they went for the bigger shot, went for it all on that one. This time, they were ready for it.
On second and 10, Rodgers. And he'll look for Adams again, and this time he's got him. Touchdown! It's Devontae Adams hauling it in from Aaron Rodgers. And the Packers take the interception on defense and convert it into 6 points. Extra point up and good by Crosby. And that will extend this big lead. Set now to kick this one away, and off it goes. And he'll just take a seat, and the drive will begin at the 25-yard line. Offense set to begin their next possession. And the interception thrown in the red zone last time. We'll see if they can rebound. And my goodness, another interception.
Adrian Amos with a pick, and they will set up shot in enemy territory at the 42-yard line. Lambeau Field, one of the best home field advantages in the NFL, no doubt. And they're a happy bunch here as the Packers lead third quarter. Looking deep for Adams. And this is caught inside the five. Touchdown, Packers. Devontae Adams, 42 yards. And the Packers take the forced turnover on defense and convert it into 6 points. Crosby with the extra point, and it is 42 to nothing. The kickoff team on the field now as they will send this one away. And he'll just sit on this one as their drive will start at the 25. The Bucs offense set to begin their next possession. And last time, one play interception. So this offense, they should be fresh.
That's a good way to put it.
And got his man complete. And all the way down to the 29. So now then, the big play has him all the way inside the 30 now, first and 10. On play action, it's Brady. And now here's another interception. Picked off by Aaron Stokes. The number 7, usually lucky here. And 7 picks he's thrown in this game. That's only happened 6 times since 1960.
And I know that the most recent time it happened, the guy who threw him, he'd won a Heisman Trophy in college. So sometimes you just have a lousy game. Doesn't necessarily mean it's a bad career. But when you're talking about one game, 7, you're right, not lucky at all.
Yeah, Ty Detmer, the last to do it in 2001 to throw 7 picks. Here's a throw to his running back. It's complete. And able to get it across the 10 to the 15. Now they have a little more space to maneuver from the 15, first and 10. Rodgers going to throw. Looking deep for Adams. He's got a man complete. And it's a Packers touchdown. I think it's fair to say there's nothing that gets a crowd to its feet quite like a big play, and that was something special there. Boy, was he moving.
Well, this league.
Look, I played the game, I missed a shot, I had the answer, then forgot. I knew one day my pop finesse, for not my not my not, for Lex, and I fell out.